cross and the cross. So I would like for us to kind of listen to Isaiah 53, verses 4 to 5. It says, surely our griefs he himself bore, and our sorrows he carried. Yet we ourselves esteemed him stricken, smitten of God, and afflicted. But he was pierced through for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The chastening for our well-being fell upon him. And by his wounds, we are healed. Lord, we continue, Lord God, to acknowledge you in our midst, Lord God. Lord, we continue, Lord God, to lift you up. And Lord, we are reminded, Lord God, day by day, Lord God, with what you have done for us on the cross. And surely, Lord God, through the power of the cross and the power of resurrection, our wounds have been healed. Our transgressions have been blotted out, Lord God, through the power of the cross, Lord God. And you've given us the new life in the life of Jesus in us.
Yeah.
of the Lord that we are here standing before Him. Let's sing it. Let's sing it to our Lord. Let's sing it to our Savior.
Save the wretched.
us. Jesus. Lord Jesus, we thank you. Lord, our hearts, Lord God, our overflows with thanksgiving, Lord God. Our heart overflows, Lord God, Lord, with adoration. For truly, Lord God, Lord, you deserve all of our praises, Lord, all of our adoration, Lord Jesus. And Lord, as we celebrate, Lord God, Lord, our salvation, Lord God, during Easter Sunday, Lord God, and Lord, help us, Lord God, to be reminded, Lord God, that each day, Lord God, each day is an Easter Sunday for us, Lord God. We will not take it for granted, Lord. We will not take for granted, Lord, in what you have done for us, Jesus. And now, Lord, we have come alive, Lord God, because you are risen, Lord Jesus. You are risen, Lord God, so we will have life, Lord Jesus. And we thank you. And Lord, as we spend the rest of our afternoon, Lord God, hearing from you, Lord, I pray, special anointing that God will be upon our pastor as he speaks forth your word, Lord Jesus. And I pray, Lord God, we will have this place, Lord, with our cups overflowing, Lord God, with a heart, Lord God, Lord, with us, Lord Jesus, that we can truly be out there, we can truly, Lord God, be Lord missionaries.
Can I ask all the children, how many kids do we have tonight, today? Four?